with the shape's two strongest add-ons, giving him unlimited evil within three and the ability to instantly kill survivors, it takes him ages to get to the point where he can actually use those abilities. I was interested to see if Tinkerer speeds this up. Let's find out, shall we? So as you can see, even if I had been stalking that entire time and we hadn't had a little mess up there in the middle of the second test, the time difference is absolutely negligible. In fact, it's probably, very much probably, the exact same time. Therefore, Tinkerer is an absolutely useless perk if you're bringing those two add-ons for the shape.